I quit. What is going on, guys? ANDYGABBS back for another video, and obviously back from Japan with Kelsey and Scarlett. And today we are at the San Diego County Fair, or the Del Mar Fair. I'm not 100% sure what it's actually called, but I figured I would just bring the vlog camera and show you guys everything that the fair has to offer. We come every year and it's super fun. We just got here right now, so I'm actually about to get some tickets for some rides and games. So hopefully play some games, win some stuff for Scarlett, maybe win Kelsey a teddy bear, because tomorrow is me and Kelsey's 5-year anniversary. So go ahead, comment down below, wish us a happy 5-year anniversary. That's super exciting. But yeah, so no real plans, don't know what I'm gonna do. I might go in that ball thing that, like, you guys have seen the video, it like pulls it down and then shoots you super fast, super high up in the air. I might do that, but not 100% sure. But whatever we do, I will bring you guys along and show you all of the San Diego County Fair. Scarlett's first fair ever, right? We come here every year, or we have come here every year since we've lived here, which has now been almost 4 years, which is pretty crazy. But gotta take a picture with the Ferris wheel, right? I feel like you're kind of just obliged to do that. So Kelsey's getting her out right now, and then we're gonna take a super cute Ferris wheel picture, and I'll post it right now. So the first game that we're gonna try with Mr. Oliver, it's like beer pong, and then you can win all kinds of stuff. So wait, how does it work? How do we play? Okay. Is it like regular beer pong? I gotta make them all?
Yeah, you can't bounce it, and the elbow has to be behind this bar, sir.
All right, so elbows, no bounces, let's do it.
So I have to make all three, and I get something up there. Watch, I'm gonna miss the first one, like my confidence is getting crushed. I wanna get on this one. I don't know why, I just like this one better.
These real ping pong balls?
Yeah. It's tragic. Oh my god.
Alright, we'll do a take two at a different game.
I'll give you one for the baby.
Alright, one for the baby, cool.
This guy's awesome, Mr. Oliver. Thank
you. So I got a practice shot with this one. All I gotta do is pop balloons. You pop 5 balloons, you get a big prize. Pop 1 balloon, you get a little prize. But I'm still gonna, I'll practice. If I can pop one with a practice shot, I'll buy 5.
Alright. If I don't pop one, I'm not buying anything though.
Got it, you got it.
Here we go.
Okay, I'll buy 5. So I only bought one because to get the big prizes, it's like 23 tickets, which is like almost $23. Not doing that for a little prize, not gonna do it. But for one, I quit. So I wasn't gonna say anything about it, but last year we came and I could not win anything. Like, I don't think I won anything, did I? The whole time. No. But this year I have double the tickets, and I already did technically win something for Scarlett, that little stuffed animal. But this is like one of my favorite games, and me and Kelsey can both try this one. Sorry, I know it's probably really loud. I'm sorry, this microphone has like a thing where you can turn it down, but I don't know how to do it. Basically, you just have to pick that bottle up using one of these little things and this big stick. I know that sounds easy, but I promise you it is super hard. But I will still try, and then have to carry around a giant monkey all day. But let's see if I can win.
No, that's all right. Because I don't have any. Who's ready? Who's fast right now? The bottle up. Who's paying attention? Maybe Goku. I don't know. Here I come to show you how. So pay attention. Tip, tip. Only pick it up this high. Make sure. Oh, we almost had it on there. And push directly straight.
Almost had it. Winner. I knew I wasn't going to win this one. It's too hard.
You only got it.
So this next one is like my favorite game at any carnivals. I've never won and I probably never will win, but I'm still going to try it. You get a little gun that shoots like BBs, and there's a red star. You gotta shoot the star completely out. If you ever been to a carnival, you've probably seen it before. So I'm gonna try it. I'm not gonna win. I already know I'm not gonna win, but it's fun. Again, so close. You always have like the little teeny tiny pieces left. Now Kelsey wants to play the game where you like the water game where the thing goes up and the first one to get it to the top wins the prize or whatever. So we're gonna try to find one that has a bunch of people on it so we can maybe win something cool, and so Kelsey can kick everyone's ass and we can win a big prize, because obviously I cannot win anything. Oh, this is the game that I'm talking about. Right there. But that one has no people at it, so we wanna try to find one with some people. At least one of us doesn't completely suck at games. So Kelsey won. Good job, babe. She got it for Scarlett. That was $20. Look at our $20 sloth. He's dope. The fair is like super well known for its food. I'm not really doing it for the vlog. I'm not super hungry, but I figured I'd still show you guys some of the stuff that the fair has, because all of it looks extremely good. So this one is all like different meats and stuff, but there's one that's like chicken Charlie's or something like that that's got crazy food items, but show you guys all the crazy food. The one that has all the crazy stuff is called Chicken Charlie's. It's right here, and they have like stuff that you would never even think of. So a shrimp ramen burrito, chicken ramen burrito, bacon wrapped deep fried shrimp, deep fried pineapple, all kinds of stuff. They have like a buffalo, what was it, a buffalo chicken chimichanga? Is that what it was? The buffalo chicken chimichanga. But yeah, this place is like the star of the fair, pretty much. Everyone that comes here for food definitely comes to this place. We were gonna go see the Jeff Dunham concert that is tonight. It's like a general, or not concert, comedy show. But the show is like, they said 3 hours, and we have Scarlett with us, so obviously 3 hours. We have to hold her the whole time. We can't have her in the stroller, and it's her nap time shortly, so that's just not gonna work. But I'm about to call Brian Cusco and Forrest Fanning. They're in San Diego right now at a hotel for a reptile conference type of deal. So I'm gonna call them and see if they're done. If they are, we're gonna go over there. But for now, we are leaving the Del Mar Fair. We just made it to the Courtyard Marriott here in beautiful San Diego, and look at this sexy gentleman right here. This is Forrest Fanning.
What's up, guys?
Probably remember him from our crazy Pomona video.
Yeah.
Which will be happening again in a month, right? Like almost exactly a month. In Pomona, yep. Again. It'll be good times. I think we're just gonna hang out inside, maybe go get food, but whatever we do, I'll bring you guys back. So, Mr. Brian Cusco came too.
This is water.
Water. Factual. And the last time I was with him, that was all water too. Lots of water. But yeah, so leaving them, nice to hang out with you guys. Sunday I'll be back. You guys aren't coming Sunday, but thank you for coming down.
You're gonna come Sunday and leave them at home?
They can't come.
That doesn't seem very nice.
Sorry. Yeah, you guys aren't cool enough to come. First of all, you guys are 100% cool enough to come, but what I was saying is the event that they were going to, no one could record. That's why I said you guys weren't cool enough. Obviously, huge joke. You guys are all awesome. But I didn't end up going back on Sunday. They didn't finish up until kind of later in the day, and I had some plans, some stuff that I had to take care of in the afternoon. So unfortunately, I didn't get to see them. And I realized that I am moving before Pomona this year, so I won't be able to go to Pomona either. But we have the San Diego show, and Forrest said that he might make it to that. And Cusco, if you watch this video, you don't have an excuse, because you only live like 6 hours away. So you gotta come to the San Diego show, which is in, I don't know, it's soon, July 13th maybe. But I just wanted to say I didn't record an outro for this video either. Sorry, I've been sucking at recording outros. I just wanted to tell you guys thank you for watching. I appreciate all the support. If you just came from Noah's channel yesterday, thank you guys. I appreciate it. Comment down below, tell me who you are, tell me where you're from. I would appreciate that just so I can get to know you guys a little bit better. Normally I do record outros, I'm sorry, I've been sucking. And look forward to my next video, a lot of cool reptile stuff and feeding some awesome animals taking place in the next video. And kind of a pretty big collab for my channel, since my channel's kind of small, with a buddy of mine. Did a cool video together and some cool stuff for his channel and his other platforms. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much. Subscribe if you are not already subscribed. Turn that notification bell on. If you didn't know what that does, basically every time I upload, it just gives you a little notification on your phone. Tells you that I have a new video out so you can never miss a video. Kind of cool. Like the video if you didn't. I don't know if I already said that. Comment down below. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. You're all the best. Have a great day. Peace.